Welcome to another video. I'm down in Puerto yet again, ready for another morning walk. Guess what? It's 10 o'clock in the morning already. 25 degrees. Wow, let's go. Look at the sun glistening on the sea. I'm afraid the climber's still with us though. But not as bad. There's the fountain going at Lago Martianes. Yes, it's quite nice and fresh as well, actually, to say it's over 25 degrees. There's a little breeze which is keeping it a nice temperature. What a great shot. And here's the fountain at the Lido. And today we can see the big Teide, so the climber must be going. Yeah, you can see very clear up there in the mountains between those two buildings. So yeah, I think we're in for a hot one today. So I'm just going on to Avenida de Cristobal Colon. And we'll have a look at the main pool where the fountain's going. Lovely blue sky today again. There you go. The Lido's just opened. Opens at 10 o'clock. Into the Lido. Looks like they're just filling that pool there. You see Big Teddy. Great shot. A Loro Parque train here. I'm just coming past the little church near Mita San Telmo. Look how crystal clear that water is. So we're now on Paseo San Telmo. There's the famous Puerta de la Cruz sign. Some interesting stickers on here, Derby County. Warwickshire. Around the Grounds, good YouTube channel that, Playa de San Telmo. See, the fountain's still going in the Lido. What a beautiful morning. Is the Rancho Grande. Now on Calle Quintana. Go through Plaza de la Iglesia. Church bells are ringing for me. They blossom on this tree. Café Habana on the right. And now on Calle de Esquivel. Look at this building here in lime green. If you like these videos, hit the subscribe button. It's free to subscribe. Hit the notifications bell and that'll let you know when there's new videos coming up, which I do most days. Thank you for watching again. We'll see you in the next one.